What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today is the day you guys all probably have all wanted to see this video. This is Lego Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. We have a lot of characters to get through today, so yeah, without further ado, let's get started, because this is a video that I've been wanting to do for a long time. So we have Willy Wonka, Charlie, Grandpa Joe, Oompa Loompa, Violet, Veruca Salt, and Augustus Gloop, and Mike TV. Without further ado, let's get into this showcase. So here is Willy Wonka, and it is very hard to make him a Lego. Lego, if you're watching this, please make Lego Willy Wonka sets. Fun story before I tell you how to make them. Lego is actually going to make this specific character, Willy Wonka, maybe Charlie too, in Lego Dimensions. Yeah, that's how close we were to getting Lego Willy Wonka sets, but we didn't. We were going to get an Adventure World, we were going to go into Willy Wonka, you would see all the candy and stuff in the Lego Dimensions video game. But we didn't, because Lego Dimensions got canceled. Hopefully they do number two, and some people want it to be like a regular video game where you go open. That doesn't make Lego Dimensions unique. That's, I might do a video on that. Who knows, in 2021. But anyway, this is a black top hat from Penguin. The head is from Lego Owen for Tober Pack. And yes, I did not sand off the back, because this is a head that I'm going to be using for Star-Lord. The torso from Joker. The arms are purple. The hands are tan. And the legs are brown. And they're supposed to be tan, but who cares? Brown cane, which is a brown stick, basically, because Lego hasn't made a proper cane yet. They just use sticks. So, yeah. Now let's go on to the next character, which is Oompa Loompa. Next up is the Oompa Loompa, and he's probably right next to Willy Wonka and Grandpa Joe. It's probably my favorite characters out of this whole showcase. You know why? Because he turned out really well. If you look at this, you probably know... this is from a Lego. You probably know that this looks like an Oompa Loompa. I use white low legs, which I got from 11. There's only two characters in this whole showcase that have these. Him and Augustus Gloop. And yeah. The head is from a Eldorado. And the legs are from 11. The torso is from a Lego Funfair minifigure. Red arms, white hands. This thing is supposed to be a chocolate I gave everybody in this, an accessory, even like the randomest people, except Violet. So yeah, and the torso I use on my sig fig, so you know this figure's already gonna go after this video. And the hair is from a Lego Harry Potter series 1. It's from the Fantastic Beasts movie. Now let's go on to the next character, which is Charlie Buckets. Next up is Charlie Buckets, and the hair and the head I actually use for a custom Marvel figure. If you should go see my Lego Marvel minifigure collection, go check out that video. It's not the best quality as these ones, because it doesn't have songs in the background. If you guys like these songs, this is Willy Wonka soundtrack, so I'm probably gonna get copyright. That's fine. But anyway, the head is from Luke Skywalker, the hair is from Shaggy, the torso. In the whole movie, he basically uses a dark blue torso, dark blue arms, but I wanted to give him a little bit of detail, so I use Harry Potter's torso, flesh, little tan legs, and I got that from any character I forget. I gave him a chocolate bar, which I got from the Frozen 2 sets, but I also have another bar that I got from the Harry Potter series on Harry Potter Advent Calendar. Go to my playlist, go watch all of them, it's really cool to watch. Besides, you can watch my poor quality of those videos. It's super funny. Now let's go on to the next figure, which is Veruca Salt. I want it now! Here's Veruca Salt, and he uses Hermione's hair, and oh my god, she's the hardest character to make out of this whole thing. I don't have a low red dress, I have a pink one, but from Fairy Batman, because I got the whole series. Cool. Except Teen Titans. Yeah. The torso is pretty cool. The arms are red. And the torso is from the Funfair, same where I got the torso for the Oompa Loompa. Where is he? Oh, yeah, he's over here. But yeah, same torso I got with him. And then the golden egg I recently got on my advent calendar, so please go check out my new 2020 advent calendar. I probably might do a video later today, too. This was going to come out on the 18th. It might still come out on the 18th, but I decided to do it today because I got the figures done yesterday and got Augustus Gloop done today. But anyway, the legs are basically dark red. It's kind of probably the worst character. The only part that I like is the head, hair, and accessory. That's kind of it. The torso kind of sucks. The legs are probably the worst. But yeah, let's go on to the next character, which is Mike TV. You know that I just noticed? Is that all the characters I've said, Augustus Gloop, because he eats a lot of food. Charlie Bucket, I don't know what that stands for. Veruca Salt, because she's super salty. Violet, because she's Violet. Nothing to say there. And Mike TV, because he likes video games. So I just knew that. And Willy Wonka likes Wonka bars, so I guess. Anyway, the head is from Mike, and I did get a lot of inspiration from Lego Ideas, Stuntman Bricks on Instagram, because he did do Charlie and the Chocolate Factory first, Daniel. I don't like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. It does not work out well. It's not funny at all. It's creepy. It's weird. Charlie is Wonka. You know what I thought when I first heard of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? I thought it was, oh, it's going to be a sequel to Willy Wonka. No, it's a complete reboot. And you know when reboots happen? We have Fantastic Four Stick. Yeah, Fan-4-Stick. Which, thank God, Marvel is finally making Fantastic Four movies in 2022. Maybe, who knows. But the head is from Mike TV, get it? The hair is from Cedric Diggory. The torso is from Freemaker. Again, he's really hard to make in Lego. I don't have a white cowboy hat, so I just decided to just give him brown hair. And then the little gun on the back is from a Force Awakens figure, and then that's the same where this gun comes from. And then the little tan legs, which are from Harry Potter Day 1 on my 2018. Again, go watch those videos. But yeah, let's go on to the next figure, which we will do right now, which is Augustus. Next up is Violet, and I used the torso from the Lego Batman movie, Batcave, and you can kind of see a little symbol of the Batman signal. Blue arms, tan hands, blue legs, the head is pennies, and then the hair is from a random figure. I think I got it from a Lego Ninjago CMF. But now let's go on to the next character, which is Grandpa Joe. Next up is Grandpa Joe. The torso I used is from a knockoff minifigure, so you're going to have to get President Business from the Lego movie. Arms, torso, and legs, and switch out the hand for flesh ones. The head is from Slughorn from Harry Potter. The hair is from Stanley. But I got this on, Captain Stacy from the Lego minifig Marvel. So now let's go on to the next figure, which is Augustus Gloop. Next up is Augustus Gloop, and I gave him a whole bunch of food because, well, he likes to eat a lot. So, putting those accessories down for a second, the torso is Bruce Wayne's, but I got it from the Lego Wonder Woman 1984, which the movie does come out on, HBO Max on Christmas. And then little black legs from Harry Potter. Again, please go watch my advent calendar videos. The head is from Superman, but I use it on many people. I think it's a good face. And then the hair is just a regular tan hair. Now let's end off the video, and that'll be the end for the video. So yeah, let's go on to the end. Bye. Now let's go on to the end. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys probably later today to open day 14. Day 14. Happy Monday. Anyway, I'm gonna be opening day 14 later today. So without further ado, hit the subscribe button and you can stay tuned for future content and cool stuff I will be doing in the future. I have plans on making and showing you all the Lego 2021 Wave 1 of the Marvel sets. So maybe, who knows? But yeah. And see you guys later. Peace out. Bye.